Anakin, we have a problem. A big one. The pilot has mutated into the same kind of monster we saw back at the cathedral.
What? All right, hold on. I'm looking something up.
Damn it!
Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong!
We made it in time.
Shit! It's licking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch!
No!
gaining altitude. Get to the cockpit.
Helena, we have to go. This is why I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
I'm on it. Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
That work? Nothing's happening.
Try it again. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay. This is harder than it looks. Come on. Pull up!
Leon, pull the throttle! Pull up!
How many levers does it take to fly this thing? Almost there. Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.